Yeah, and here we go again. A lot of setbacks, I've been taking it to the chin. Fall down, but I can always get back up again. At least I'm further than where I really first began. Rapping for more than just a minute. If I'm not meant for this, then I guess I refuse to admit it. Not like anyone even listens, I'm a worst critic. Pull up a chair though, class it is in session. Recently I've been seeing things, yeah, keep me guessing. More on a personal level, accusations coming straight from the mouth of the devil, but honestly it's helping me with this flexible state that I gotta stay up in. If I'm in the deep end, am I really gonna swim? On my toughest days, am I still pleasing to him? When I'm feeling tipped and I am wearing thin, what does it even mean that he took my sin? That I owe no dividends? Does he really see me as a friend? Is he really gonna keep me all the way to the very end?